Hello there, students. Thank you for being part of this presentation. Today we're looking at United States History, Semester A, and we are actually looking at Unit 5, which is From War to Recovery, and we're focusing on the third tutorial, which is Modernism and Anti-Modernism tutorial. Remember that you need to have a notebook in order to take notes, as those notes will help you answer the questions during this tutorial, as well as the unit activity. And our objective for this tutorial is that you will examine modernist developments of the 1920s in science and the arts, as well as society's reaction to modernism. Let's move on. We are now on page 4 of Modernism and Anti-Modernism tutorial. This is your lesson activity on cultural wars. Let's read the directions so you know what to do here. Read the instructions for this self-check activity, type in your response to each question, and check your answers. At the end of the activity, write a brief evaluation of your work. Activity: what current issues can you think of that have caused a clash between different groups of Americans resulting in cultural war? For example, one of our present-day cultural wars is the issue of teaching evolution in schools. Make a list of 3 to 5 of these issues and pick any to explain in more details. In your answers, include the point of view that are supported by different groups regarding the issue, current consequences of the issue, and how you think that issue could be resolved. You are free to search for additional resources on your own to help develop your response here. So first of all, you need to list 3 different things. As one of the examples given to you, for example, the teachings of evolution in school. You know, another good one could be abortion. Another good one could be like immigration. And there's so many issues that you can think of. Once you have those 3 issues, you pick one and then you give us, I will probably say, in order to answer this question, you need to give us 1 to 2 paragraphs explaining what you're being asked to do here. Let's move on to the next activity. This is page 28. Of Modernism and Anti-Modernism tutorial. This is your lesson activity on prohibition. Let's go over to the directions here so you'll know what to do here. And by the way, make sure that you read the question first. Once you read the question, that you go to these links here. You have one link here, one link here. Combined with the tutorial information that was given in the previous pages, you should be able to provide a response here. And let's read here what it says. Clearly, prohibition was not popular among many sectors of American society, nor was it successful at curing the social ills it targeted. But how exactly did it fail as a law of the land? Read more about temperance and prohibition and about the history of prohibition, then write a 100 to 150 word response in why you think prohibition was finally repealed. Here, you need to write at least one paragraph. That's between obviously 100 to 150 words answering the question. By the way, you need to go to these links here, temperance and prohibition, and the history of prohibition, and that you need to provide that response here. Make sure that you're thoughtful. Make sure that you explain everything that you're being asked to do, and this way you will show your teacher that you fully comprehend what you're being asked to do here. I will see you in the next tutorial.